KG. Welcome back to your GK class. Hope you all are staying well. So let's start with the class. We'll revise healthy food. Now what is this? You can see a picture over here. Orange color. It's a vegetable and it is good for health. So write down the name of this picture. Draw the picture by yourself. Okay? Let's check the next one. Tell me, what picture is this? The outer cover is green and the flesh is red color. So you have to tell me the name of this picture and do write in the CW copy. Now the next one. This is also one healthy food, right? What is it called? This is called what? Dash. Write the name. Let's see the next picture. Now this is your favorite fruit. I know it. Right, Shantika? So, tell me the name of this fruit. It's yellow in color. Okay, let's go to the next picture. Tell me the name of this fruit, which is red in color. Now you have to draw also. So all the pictures you will draw and write the names. Clear? These are all your healthy food. Now the next one, your favorite one again. What is this? Yellow in color. It's juicy. What is the name of this picture? Write down after drawing. Okay? So let's see some other pictures. This is a vegetable. Now what is the name of this vegetable? It's almost round in shape, green in color, and you will see mama cooking it, right? So you have to name this. Because this is a healthy food, so we are writing the names. Next, every day you need this and you should drink this. Then you will be healthy enough and you can fight back all the diseases, right? So name it. What is it? Okay, now check out. Can you guess the junk food names? You don't have to write all the names. Just write any three junk food name which you can see in this picture. Clear? So my dear children, please do write this in your CW copy, GK copy. Okay, heading is write the names of the healthy food. Okay, so we have completed this chapter, dear children. Okay, now in GK we have done healthy food and we have also done my school. Now we will go to the next topic in the next class. Today till this much. Take care. Bye bye.